The Antigo Public Library is close to going solar. According to our news partners at WXPR, work on the roof panels is just about done, but some of the interior work is on hold. That's because crews are waiting on some materials to come in. Last year, the library got nearly a $230,000 grant from the Wisconsin Public Service Commission's Energy Innovation Grant Program to cover most of the costs. The rest came from the community through the library's foundation.